In this video, we'll review the automation types and triggers that are available to help speed up our automated email creation. Preset automations are organized into six categories: featured, tags, subscriber activity, e-commerce, date-based, and API. Each preset includes trigger and schedule settings in order to make the setup process quicker. These settings can be changed to best fit our automated email if necessary. Alternatively, Mailchimp offers a custom option, which allows us to start from scratch. For more information about setting up an automated email, check out our guides and tutorials. The Featured tab highlights the most popular presets from each category and shows us different options depending on our plan. The Tags preset sends targeted emails when we add a specific tag to a subscribed contact. This message can be anything we want to communicate to our contacts, like a special offer to our VIP customers or a follow-up after an event. Under Subscriber Activity, there are three automation types. The Welcome New Subscribers automation is a one-click option that greets new contacts after they sign up for our marketing. It's pre-filled with default content, so we can start sending right away. The Respond to Subscriber Updates automation sends an email if a contact joins a group or if their marketing information changes. Additionally, with the Thank pop-up form subscribers automation, we can send an email to thank contacts who subscribed using a subscriber pop-up form. The e-commerce category has great options for us to follow up with customers and sell more stuff. We can thank first-time customers after they make a purchase in our online store, or reward our best customers with sale announcements or special coupons once they've made a handful of purchases. Follow up automatically with customers who visit the site but don't make a purchase, and ask customers to leave a review of a product they've bought recently or recommend something else they may like based on their purchase activity. Enable order notifications to provide receipts or invoices for completed purchases. Remind customers to complete their purchase if they abandon their cart with unpurchased items still in it, or win back lapsed customers that haven't visited your store in a certain time frame. Date-based automated emails help us engage with subscribers on specific dates throughout the year. The options in this section allow us to send a message to subscribers when they join our audience, their birthday, anniversary, or any other occasion that falls on a specific or recurring date that's saved in a subscriber's audience field. After we create an email series in Mailchimp or via the API, a subscriber can be added to that series with an API call to a URL provided by Mailchimp. These API calls will trigger an automation email when a single subscriber meets our sending criteria via the API delay settings. Take note, subscribers will only receive the emails in an automation once, with the exception of date-based automations, abandoned cart emails, order notifications, and product retargeting emails. This concludes our video on the various automated email types available in Mailchimp. For more information on setting up automated email campaigns, check out our guides and tutorials.